Hey guys, I'm here at Ray Kroger Hall. So let's get started. So I got the Mega Event, A&W Root Beer 6-pack, $1.99. These came out $2.49. We have Visa 30, Kettle Brand barbecue chips, and the Mega Event 5-4 Save 4. And I got this Mega Stacks Tingle Sour Cream for 97¢. I just grabbed that's Mega Event. These are so good. These Body Armor, the watermelon strawberry, that was on sale for $1. This is a Friday, Saturday only deal, and I don't really care for the fruit cheese, but I love their hair masks. But don't get me wrong, I'm obsessed with the Garnier whole ones, but these are $1.79 on the Mega, I mean not Mega, Friday, Saturday deal. You get shampoo, conditioner, hair masks. So I have the two different ones. I have papaya extract and coconut extract. I wanted to try these Kroger brand night time calming light, makeup lights, and cleansing cloths. There's a digital coupon, Friday, Saturday, and video. This one was $1.50. These Goya rice look good. The chart was uncleaned for $1.29. These bread frozen and then Toy Story 4 uncleaned. I found the last two Toy Story. These are the Betty Crocker fruit snacks, uncleaned for $1.29 a piece, bringing my total to $2.58. I had a 50¢ off two digital, making it $2.08 or $1.04 a box. So it's like 11¢ per pack. And then the Kroger Maxi Pads is a digital coupon, making these $1.19. That's my